For the first time in program history, Creighton going for its sixth straight Big East win in a single season. The seventh-ranked Jays, however, would have to do it without the conference preseason player of the year, Marcus Zagorowski, who was out today with a hamstring injury. Omaha native Sharif Mitchell making his first start of the season in Zagorowski's place. Early first half, Ryan Kalkbrenner, the freshman flush and the foul, 14-11 CU early on. Later in the first, more from the Blue Jays, Alex O'Connell, three of his 16 points, a season-high 16 three-pointers for CU as a team today. Creighton lead out to 14. CU students getting their drink on early at the 11 a.m. tip. Still in the first, Sharif Mitchell steal, headed the other way for the bucket. Jays up 40-25. Then late in the first half, Christian Bishop with the jam. Creighton up 56-39 at the break. Its highest scoring first half in a Big East game. Everybody dancing in downtown Omaha. Second half, Mitch Ballock, three of his 14, one of six Jays in double figures. Later in the second, O'Connell with the drive and the reverse lay-in. Creighton up by 18 at that point. Jays fans thinking this game is just getting silly. Denzel Mahoney now, two of his 24 points, his highest output at CU. Creighton on cruise control. Coach Mack just fine with that. Less than 30 seconds remaining. Jays just trying to run out the clock. Ballock says why not from nearly half court. Creighton cruises 97-79 without its star point guard.
Maybe was some of the most unselfish, best offensive basketball that I've seen in a long time. And that's encouraging to see, especially when with Marcus out, Sharif going into the starting lineup, it's like we didn't miss a beat.
That's for sure. Creighton now off a week before playing at Butler next Saturday at 1 on Fox.